Oh, I was gonna say if there wasn't a cutscene.
George didn't have one?
No, well, I think I did. I think I just skipped it because I didn't want to fight her. What the freak?
This is Nishandra, the queen that we talked to earlier.
Wait, so how did she look normal earlier?
She hid her true form.
I think our sword got it, and I don't. Was he part of the gang squad?
No.
No!
I mean, like. Next time I get him alone.
How's it doing?
I got cursed, but I'm fine. Oh gosh! She
you
did
bad.
This. She did this weird pulse wave thing that killed me.
Bruh.
Oh no, I might die of being cursed. Looks like she does so much damage to you if she actually hits you.
And then he's just sitting there saying, "Moving on his feet."
The music's still going.
No! My summon died. Both of them did. Flip!
How much health does she have left?
She's almost dead. Oh no! I can kill her!
You die?
No! Yes! I killed her! Dude, literally.
Right, do not go straight for the light. See if there's any way other way around it.
You should see my health right now.
Probably minuscule.
They'll
go to the pillar then.
Well, cutscene. I love how it uses your actual character for
the
cutscene.
Yeah,
it, right?
I wish I could have made mine human again.
Oh yeah, I'm hollow too.
This you can't skip the credit. Well, it was made in Taiwan / Hong Kong. Huh. This was an Asian-made game.
No wonder it's so weird.
But good.
Where
did you die?
Oh really, they're still showing more. I mean, it's really common music when you get there. The credits. You'll see what I'm talking about.